my God.
Wow.
Got to know what you're looking for and what you're looking at.
$1,500 going once, $1,400.
Paid $2,700 for that locker. Ended up getting $130,000.
I paid $700 for one box, and I sold it for $100,000.
There's nothing in it but papers.
Good eye, Darrell, good eye.
This is why I buy storage lockers.
It's every man for himself. Let the best man win.
All right.
Storage Wars premieres Wednesday, December 1st at 10 on A&E.